the electric company.
Hey, you guys.
Charlie's Atlas shrugged. It's the Roald Dahl book where John Galt leads an Oompa Loompa strike. Hey, it's Christian Bale in Empire of the Sun. I told the military 1,000 times, don't leave your warheads lying around. The kids can find them. And suddenly young Charlie develops rocket envy. Sorry, Charlie, those short pants are not your friends. Mm-mm. Young Charlie Oppenheimer plants his first weapon of mass destruction garden. Music's a little too happy. Let me tweak this bad boy a bit. And in case any of you are wondering, this film has no narration or dialogue, so strap in. Whoa. The acid just kicked in. Dun 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 dun. Am I making any jokes this time around that anybody under 35 will get? Okay, you don't use a ViewMaster for that, Charlie. Charlie? Okay. When did this stop being about the space program and become a Viagra commercial? Results may vary with some patients. Houston, we have subtext. And just dump that right here. Yeah, looks good. Smell you later. A young George Lucas looks skyward and dreams. This hallucination brought to you by Coke. Ah, the 60s, the carefree time when 4-year-olds could play with fireworks and open flames and drink Coca-Cola and trip out and dream of space travel. Hey, that's right, Sky, I'm gunning for you. Dead man. Cinephonics, confusing the hell out of American youth for over a generation.